How's it going, everyone?
What's up? Locate the biohazard container.
Angle located, Sarah.
Is it basement? It's basement.
10 seconds to insertion. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Yeah,
5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Let's stay together.
Is that basement or archives they're in? Probably basement, right?
Yeah, it's basement.
Okay.
Whatever, let's just straight it together.
Sledge, you can smash that hole.
Charge going live.
Or you can charge it.
The flying shock drone!
Drone spinning up.
It's on!
I'm with Crow, right?
Hostile found.
Hostile activity, neutralize, securing the container. One blue four operator remaining.
Flash out!
Man, what do we, spawn in, we should just camp somewhere.
Securing the container once the blue four has been eliminated.
Yeah, camping is good. That's what we do on defense.
Yeah, somewhere up there. Let's just go, dude. Let's go to the top, the roof, and find a roof and just camp there.
By roof, did you mean offices, or...? Okay, offices.
It don't matter. Alright, let's stay together.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Time for some serious protection.
Jammer ready to activate. Initiating jammer.
door blocked!
Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
What just happened? What happened?
Going, Jamma.
It's that I think.
Finished reinforcing the wall.
Jamma ready.
They just blew something up here. Grenade? They just grenaded the rear.
One blue four operator remaining.
This isn't good.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container. Op 4 found the biohazard container. Op 4 is securing the container. Secure the container. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Protect the biohazard container. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. They've ceased attempting to secure the container. The biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
My bad. My fault.
Mission failed. Blue 4 neutralized it.
It's cool, dude. Don't worry about it.
They're probably going to be in the garage. If they reinforce anything, I'll try to thermite it.
Find the biohazard container location.
It's garage.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located. Ten seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to insertion. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Okay, I'm gonna check out, I'm gonna try to thermite the garage doors. I don't know if they have them jammed or not. Sometimes
cluster
they don't.
Cluster charge going live.
Special charge. Stay clear.
Okay, wait. Stay away from the doors.
It's about to get hot!
Stay away from the doors. Okay, garage doors are blown, but be careful. Checking the bathroom. Okay, I'm gonna thermite the bathroom trap door.
A really big lookout.
Thermiting it now. I'm gonna throw a frag grenade in. Okay, that got one.
Hostiles in sight! Garage!
Sending a drone down. There's one in the break room. One in the break room still. One behind the white van. They appear to be glitching inside the van. Okay, can I grenade the van from here? Don't drop down. Do not drop down yet. I'm gonna try to grenade the van. Give me a sec. I don't think I can.
Hostile activity neutralized.
Okay, Villera, come on in. Speak, go slow. There's still a guy by the van. Stay on this side of the container.
Stop
the Stay behind the reinforced
wall.
In
the garage.
They can't shoot you through the reinforced wall.
Once the threat is neutralized.
Do you have any grenades? Crap.
Securing the room.
Okay, I'm gonna come down the stairs. Just stay in the room. And watch the door. Good job, Bill. Oh, they got me. He's right outside the break room. Right now.
One op four remaining.
He's right outside the break room door last time he killed me. You gotta get there. You got 30 seconds. It was to the right when he killed me, but he may not still be there. Okay, he's moved.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Oh.
Is KIA.
Was he glitching in that truck? Was he? He's truck glitching. No wonder. He was inside the truck. It's some sort of exploit. I don't know how to actually get in those places. I've seen someone shoot inside the wall on the house, and now inside the truck on the garage.